Woman dies after ramming her car into boyfriend's car in Orange. Didiana Lomeli, 38, reportedly rammed her car into her boyfriend's vehicle, hit a median, then was ejected from the car and died, officials say.